The WX Edge, what does that mean? I get the question, and I know a lot of people do. But the big thing is, what is it? Well, today, for my first show, Words of Weather, I go sit down with the meteorologist to talk about what is Weather Edge, and we go in depth and how our school, Hamden High, can get involved. Hello, everyone. Today, I'm joined with News 8's meteorologist, Quincy Vakil, to talk about Weather Edge and about how everything started. Hello, Quincy. How are you doing?
Good, Zach. Thanks for having me here.
Not much. So tell me a little about yourself. You know, how to get into weather. You know, what brought you to News 8 and Weather Edge, and where do you want to go with your career?
Well, I have that story. Like, ever since I was a kid, just fascinated by weather. I would always get yelled at by my parents from, like, going out in thunderstorms, running out in big blizzards and stuff. So as I went through school, I just, like, kept developing this interest in weather, and I decided I wanted to go to school for meteorology, and I thought, okay, maybe I'll want to be on air one day. And I went to WestCon, graduated back in 09, had a really good time there. I had some kind of jobs on the side, but I had an offer to come to WTNH a little over a year ago because one of my colleagues, Sam Cantrow, he went to school with me. We actually graduated in the same class.
Yes, and now he's a web meteorologist. He's the actual weekend meteorologist for News 8 now, right? Sam Cantrow, yes. So, and you graduated together. That's great.
Yeah, so.
And basically just kind of went in together. That's nice. And, you know, he sounds like what I want to do pretty much. You know, exactly the same path I want to take. And News 8's really where I want to start. But who knows? At least, you know, I'm getting my foot wet in the door. So basically, Quincy, so what is Weather Edge? You know, kids ask, you know, what's the jacket? What's the hat you're wearing? And, you know, I try to explain to them what it is, but, you know, you're the professional. So explain how it got started and everything else to do with it.
I think it first starts with a name, like WX Edge. What does that mean? Well, WX is actually a term for weather. I'm not exactly sure where it originated, but it was a long time ago, maybe with like telegraph and stuff. But basically, Weather Edge is just Connecticut's extreme weather home. So we wanted to design a website where we could have the community interact with meteorologists to get forecasts. But it goes way beyond just weather forecasting. We have articles about the outdoors. We have articles about weather-related items in the space, like space weather and astronomy. So it's really it covers a lot of different sciences and stuff. So it's very broad.
And even myself, I'm a part of the Weather Edge team. You know, basically, how do you get involved with it? How do you get on Weather Edge? You know, what is the process in between, or is it just you just get right on? Or,
well, basically, what you do is if you go to the website, there's a section where it says join the team. You could go on there, click on that. They'll give you a very quick questionnaire just to see like what your background is, where you're from, and then why you want to contribute to the site. And then based on that information, I go through, or one of my team members goes through and decides if they're good for the team. And for the most part, anyone who signs up, if they've gone that step, they're pretty interested in doing it. So
exactly. And, you know, I mean, I'm on there as long as you guys and professionals. So you have, you know, from the amateurs to professionals, you get an overall view, a great view of, you know, weather in Connecticut and even across Northeast or the whole country or world sometimes if there's a world, you know, event, you know, like an earthquake like we just had this morning actually and stuff. But now, you know, everyone's wondering, you know, Weather Edge, how does it relate to school? But quite frankly, does our high school, Hamden High, have to do with it? Well, guess what? We can be a part of it and could explain how it can be part of Weather Academy.
Yeah, well, this thing, we had this idea, Weather Edge Academy. It's all about getting schools and getting students more involved. So maybe there's a classroom that's earth science, or maybe there's a classroom that's actually doing meteorology. They can actually become a team member on Weather Edge, and then from there they could discuss topics they're going over in class, maybe research projects that some students are working on, or other interesting things. And it really brings the community together, but it's also a great opportunity for students who maybe want to pursue a degree in meteorology or pursue a career meteorology to get that kind of background.
I actually made a funny statement here. I'm actually a part of the class. Just started a few weeks ago because we started the second semester at Hamden High, and it's a great class. Gil Simmons is coming in a few weeks and going to do the new news with everyone, and obviously I'm hoping to get a little airtime there since I'm, I guess, the biggest potential meteorologist out there in my class, and our class is really interested in it. I told him about it, and our teacher, David Bate, who's the meteorology teacher and earth science teacher, is really into it. So hopefully we can get, you know, connected with us and be part of Weather Edge Academy, because it seems really cool, really fun.
Yeah, it'd be great. It's anyone who's interested, whether it's a classroom or even just a particular student, definitely are encouraged to check it out.
And from big snowstorms to hurricanes to severe weather to just a nice spring or summer, you know, images, everything is on Weather Edge. So stay tuned. And hopefully you can check out Weather Edge, because it's a great site. I'm part of it, Quincy's part of it, and Gil Simmons, and then maybe our class will be part of it. Well, thank you very much. Talk to you next time. So as my first Words of Weather show goes to an end, we close out with the saying that Weather Edge is one wicked site for weather. So if you're a weather enthusiast, might as well join it. And for our classes, we should join it too. Why not? It's free airtime on TV. Zach Duhing, Words of Weather.